is admitted to a public mortuary. Any victim of sudden or unexpected death would be brought here for a post-mortem by a pathologist. Their job is to establish the cause of death. But sometimes a body is unrecognizable. Then it's vital, especially if murder is suspected, to establish identity.
Yeah. Dead. The rest beside despair. Where's just a rope?